It's your boy, Daddy D24, already back again with another review slash reaction video, man. This time to Brigitte Lewis, Dutch singer. She delivers the perfect. So, I mean, we already know what she do. So, I just want to see how she does this time, man. I just want to see how she does it this time. So go ahead and pound that like button, man. And hit that subscribe button, man. And turn on your bell so you can know when your boy drop his next reaction video, man. Let's go ahead and get into this video. Here it is.
Hello. What's your name?
My name is Birgit Lewis from Amsterdam.
How old are you, Birgit?
I'm 45 years old.
You look great.
45 years young.
Thank you so much.
Why are you here, Birgit?
I have a career in the Netherlands. I had a few successful projects, but I think Holland is a little bit too small for me, the kind of music I like. I'm a soul singer, so that's why I'm here. I am Birgit Lewis. I'm 45 years old, and I'm from Amsterdam, the Netherlands. I started singing when I was 11 in church. As a little girl, I was really shy, but I knew music was my life. In my 20s, I was a backing vocalist for a lot
she
of
is beautiful.
Artists in the Netherlands.
And you can tell she
really
has so much
behind the artist.
Courage.
Everybody told me, like, you can't
step esteem.
Behind the artist. You should be
how
the artist.
She cares herself.
I gave it a try. It worked. It went well. But Netherlands is like a really small country. I have a feeling like soul music is a little bit like difficult. And I'm a soul singer, you know, and I need a bigger audience. The UK is a gateway to the whole world. I need a break. I need something new. And I think X Factor UK can give me that, I hope. Music is everything to me, everything. If it all goes well, it's going to be life-changing in many ways.
Okay, and Birgit, what artist in the world would you like to be as big as?
Ooh, well, I love Miss Chaka Khan.
I'm
a Chaka-holic. Yeah, Chaka Khan.
You know what, Birgit? No one's making those kind of records anymore, are they?
No.
You know, like Ain't Nobody, and everyone still loves them.
Yeah, I know.
Are you going to do a Chaka Khan song?
No. Purple Rain.
Oh.
Wow.
Good luck.
You any sorrow, never meant to cause you any pain.
Get it, Birgit.
There it is.
Well, it's time for a stir and set for something new. That means you too. Yeah. I know you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. You better close it and let me guide you. To the purple rain.
She sings wonderfully and strong. Come on, Simon, now. She has a powerful voice.
That was incredible.
Yes, it was.
Voice is unbelievably good.
And strong. And powerful.
So, Booker, I'm going to say what I think we're all thinking here. If you were 18 years old, 20 years old, you've never done anything before, and came in and sang like that,
yeah.
What?
I would be jumping over this desk right now to say, you have to make a record.
Well, I think I'm capable.
Maybe this is your time.
Exactly.
I think you're amazing. Absolutely amazing. I don't care what age you are, where you're from, nothing like that. We're here to judge you on your vocal, and I will buy your record. Oh, absolutely. I love my divas. I do.
You are amazingly cool, amazingly talented, and I love the way you led us through the song without really showing your vocal power. You took it very calm, and it was very tasteful the way you did the song.
Thank you.
You're such an amazing soul singer and soul sister. I think music really loves you, and there's a real joy when you sing. And even today, there's so many current artists who forget to have joy in what they do and when they're singing. So
true.
Thank you for that.
True.
Thank you.
Let's go. Lulu. I'm giving you a massive, big yes, Fergus. Karen.
Well, I'm giving you a huge yes.
Nicole.
Because Prince would always say it's all about real music, and you are a real singer, so absolute yes.
For this to work, you have to do something different to what anyone else would make you do. Do you know, am I taking a few risks?
Yeah.
Right, I am as well. You got 4 years.
Hey, you got 5. I give you a humongous yes.
That was an outstanding audition. You were so good. Simon, we like that.
I tried to tell my own story. And, yeah, I guess it worked.
Yeah, it worked. Congratulations.
Thank you. Well done. I feel good. I feel excited. I'm happy. I'm like, oh, let's do this. Yes, I'm ready. I hope I get a chance during the boot camp that I can show different sides of me. It's not a dream. It's not a dream. No. It's real.
So that's it. The audition tour is done and dusted for another year. Next up, it's boot camp.
That's it, guys.
Well, that was another amazing singer, as I always have seen. Like I said, Birgit, she's wonderful. And, man, you can tell that she grew up in church singing, because she has a strong, powerful voice that comes from deep within and comes out. And she's passionate about her singing, and she loves to sing, and she has so much joy, and she's happy singing, and you can tell. But once again, go ahead, like this video, subscribe, and go ahead and check out Birgit Lewis. You know, she has other videos, which I have reacted to her videos to other songs that she's done. And it's your boy, Daddy D24, already signing off. There it is.